Assalamualaikum. A very good evening to all of you. Respected delegates, ladies and gentlemen, it is an honor for me to bless with this privilege of sharing a few words with you all on hijab. In this auspicious occasion of today, well, ladies and gentlemen, today most of the people across the globe are quite familiar with the term hijab. In a broad sense, even though many of us might not be well aware in the fact of hijab. Basically, a hijab is the veil worn by some Muslim women in the presence of adult men outside of their immediate family that usually cover the head and chin. It is an Arabic word meaning barrier or partition practiced under the principle of modesty. According to Islam, modesty in the Holy Quran concerns both men and women, gaze, gaze, garment and genitalia. The Holy Quran instructs Muslim women to dress modestly. Islam has strongly emphasized the concept of decency and modesty in the interaction between members of the opposite sex. There are verses in the Holy Quran that who compulsory to wear hijab. And to quote with one such verse, say to the believing man that they should cast down their glance and guard their private parts. This is better for men, and this very command came for women too. Ladies and gentlemen, going back to the Arabian Peninsula, way back in 570 AD, Islam began as a small fat community in Arabian Peninsula. Scarves and belts of different colors and shapes were customary in countless culture. Today, head covering play a significant role in many religions, including Orthodox, Judaism, Catholicism. Hijab is one of the mandatory obligations of Muslim women. Some widely used kinds of veils are the hijab, the niqab, the chador, and the burqa. There are many benefits of using hijab, but who asked the question like, why Muslim women have to wear hijab? There are also people in the world that who say that Muslim women are being oppressed by the Islamic custom of wearing hijab. I would like to ask a simple question, why don't they write question over the nuns who wear hijab on their head, like things and Sikhs who wear turbans on their head. As for me, hijab is not just a piece of cloth, it is the way of life and identity of women that she practice Islam. So to the end of my short speech, I make the dua to the Almighty that we all may be blessed with good things in life. Jazakallah.